Spider said he needed my help again.
I said no such thing. The Guardian has proven quite efficient at removing these thorns from our sides.
Well, this thorn's got teeth. Lots of them. Big and pointy.
And the Lynx may be obsessed with those disgusting Cabal war beasts. Goes by the name Alax.
Hey, war beasts ain't so bad, if you remember to feed them.
I've seen what they eat. Too much trouble for the cost.
Something's wrong. Whoever came through here cleaned this place out.
Another gang? Scavs bold enough to assault a hideout for its treasures.
Ah, this outfit is organized, efficient, and almost as deadly as the Guardian.
I wonder if our pirate lord is still with us.
Tried to take that pirate lord down first. They didn't get the relic. But these interlopers managed to take out half this crew.
Did they want the relic? Or just a little bloodshed? Whoever they are, they've made powerful enemies.
Yeah, us too.
She's spoken with Drifter. He says another force assaulted Aramis's pirates. If you and Aramis are not the only ones searching for the relics, I fear this is beyond my control. I believed we could collect the relics and contain that power. Keep them safe. Guardian, there are details I have kept from you. From everyone. I must ask for the gift of your patience. I will find an answer. I will. Trust me for a moment longer. I beg you.
Shall we make a deal? Until we meet again. I think you'll find our friendship agreeable. What's your Earth phrase?
Intercepted another of Aramis Kell's transmissions. This time to the pirate lord Alax.
It is finally time for the Elixni to take their rightful place in the Soul System. We've struggled for too long under the boot heels of others. Hive and Cabal rain artillery down upon us. The Vex steal every last scrap for themselves. And the Lightbearers hunt us for sport. A new age. One
the Witness promised Aramis Kell in exchange for the relics. Clearly it was a persuasive offer.